Hi everyone, my name is Kian Amina. I'm the VP of Sales at Glow3D, and today I'll be explaining how you can add customized hotspots to the exterior and interior of your 360 virtual tour. To get started, we're going to navigate to our homepage here, and we're going to click on the edit button right next to the car we're looking to customize. I'm going to go there, and from here we want to go to exterior hotspots. Now with any of the exterior hotspots, as this is made up of 24 individual frames of the car, we want to add this hotspot to be visible for more than just one frame. We actually want it to be available and visible for anywhere from 3 to 6 frames. So how we do that is using a hotspot string. And I'm going to show you with the first example by adding a hotspot to the front headlight right over here. So we're going to go ahead and click Add Hotspot, click on Standard, and as a default, it's set for it to go to the next frame after each click. So what that means is when I add my hotspot here and move my mouse, it's going to automatically shift over to the next frame where I'm going to want to continue adding a hotspot in the right location on that picture. As you can see there, I've just added it to a number of frames, and then I'm going to go ahead and complete and edit that hotspot. From this page, we can actually just edit the color, the icon, make sure it matches up with the rest of the virtual tour, and then click here to add the content. As you can see, there's options to add a PDF, panorama, or even video, but today we're just going to do an image. And here you're going to pick the photo you're looking for in your file and click on open. Now, the next step here would be if you wanted to customize this at all or crop it or make any edits, you could do that. And then I'm just going to leave it as is and click on apply. And there you go. Now, the final thing would be I could add a label. So I'm going to add the front headlight as the label for that photo. And the icon looks good, so I'm going to apply that. And now you can see that there is this hotspot. New hotspot added, and it's available for multiple frames. Now, one other way you could do it is if you uncheck this button and click add a hotspot, you'll have to manually move between the frames to add that hotspot string, but it works in a very similar way. You're just going to want to make sure the hotspot is visible for at least 3 up to 6 frames. And then once you've done that, you can complete and follow the same steps to add the image. For now, I'm going to cancel this one and delete this hotspot. There you go. So we have this hotspot right here that's been added, and I'm going to save this image so it gets added to my virtual tour. And then we're going to go to the interior hotspots. On the interior, it's very similar. Also really simple, you want to add a hotspot anywhere in the 360 image here. And I'm going to go ahead and click on add hotspot. And I want to add a photo of the front temperature control. I'm going to go there, add it, and then click on the 3 buttons to edit that hotspot. And this same window will open where you can edit the color and the icon and go ahead and add the image that you're looking for. Then I'm going to go ahead and click on this photo, open that up, and click on apply. Perfect. So I'm going to go ahead and change these colors again, just making sure it matches up with the rest of the hotspots, and add a label, temp control. Click on apply, and there you go. That hotspot's been added now. I'm going to make sure to save. That's your tour. And now you're going to be able to go back home. And from the homepage, you can check out the virtual tour and see if it worked. So you can see here that hotspot has been added successfully. You can see it right here. The label is there. And when I click on it, it has the pop-up with the close-up photo. on the interior. Let's see if it worked. Perfect, the same idea. We have that interior hotspot here with the label as well as the photo. So that's how you add customized hotspots, and hope that helps.